city used to pulse with energy. Dirty and dangerous, but alive and wonderful. Now, it's something else. The changes came slowly at first. Most didn't realize, or didn't care, and accepted them. They chose a comfortable life. Some didn't. And those who refused to conform were pushed to the sidelines. Criminalized. They became our clients. We call ourselves runners. We exist on the edge, between the gloss and the reality. The mirror's edge. We keep out of trouble, out of sight, and the cops don't bother us. Runners see the city in a different way. We see the flow. Rooftops become pathways and conduits, possibilities, and routes of escape. The flow is what keeps us running, keeps us alive.
Training time, Faith. Yeah, I know you hate it, but that fall took you out of commission for a while. And now you're back, you gotta keep sharp, especially in this city. Check out these new training grounds, pretty slick, huh? So let's not run around, duty, so get to her and just go with the flow, okay?
Breathe out. Damn, what a mess. Can't believe Pope's gone.
Shit, man, this damn city. So you know him, huh? Well, you sure opened a can of worms on this one. Take the bridge across the avenue and head for the jury plaza.
CI Channel News. Attorney and mayoral candidate Robert Coates found dead in his offices on Western.
Picking up squad cars moving in on you. You ain't got much time.
Okay? Come on.
You did good, Faith. No word on what's got the blues so trigger happy, but I'll keep on it. And, don't worry about your sis, okay? We'll fix it.
What the hell, Merc?
Something's got somebody rattled, kiddo. I don't know what it is, but they're mighty jittery. Hey, Sal.
Take long to lose them?
Nah, those blues can't move for shit. They've gotten a little gun happy, though.
Wires are fizzing about Pope's murder. Blue traffic is up. Way up. Don't know what's got into them. Must be contract renewal time. Be careful out there, Sal.
So why all the heat?
Our girl's been lifting evidence from a crime scene. Now every cop in the city seems to be after her.
That the evidence you lifted?
Yeah, I think it's from a diary. Rest of it was gone. All I can make out are Icarus, maybe, and to the highest.
Icarus. Wasn't he the Greek guy?
Yeah, his dad made him some wings out of feathers and wax. Then the boy flew too close to the sun. And psst, no more wings, no more Icarus. If anyone's heard anything, then you know who it'll be, Faith.
Yeah?
I know he ain't a runner anymore, but he's got contacts. You can't avoid him forever.
Wanna bet?
Who?
Jackknife.